from the comfort of your listening device, it's MashUpheaval, your all-request live performance mashup podcast. Now here's your host, the human jukebox, Amelia Ray. It was the 3rd of September.
Hello and welcome to this episode of MashUpheaval, your all-request live performance mashup podcast. I'm your host, Amelia Ray, coming to you from Helsinki with some fun mashups today. I'll provide some information at the end of the show on how to request a mashup. The first song of the day goes out to Lindy in Berlin. She has requested a mashup of You Don't Own Me by Lesley Gore and Runaround by Dion. Let's put these two songs in the blender and see what comes out. You don't own me, you think it's sad, but it's true. I'm not one of your many toys you thought you once knew. I'll take my love and run around with every other boy in town. Hey, hey, whoa, 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 whoa. Yeah, I should have known it from the very start. This girl would leave me with a broken heart. Now listen, people, what I'm telling you, well, keep away from a runaround Sue. I might miss the lips or the smile on her face, the touch of the hair or that girl's warm embrace. So if you don't want to cry like I do, well, keep away from a runaround Sue. I don't tell you what to say, I don't tell you what to do. So just let me be myself, that's all I ask of you. I'm young and I love to be young. I'm free and I'd love to be free to live my life the way that I want, to say and do whatever I please. She likes to travel around, yeah, she loves you then she puts you down. People, let me put you wise. Sue goes out with other guys. Here's the moral of the story from a guy who knows. I fell in love and my love still grows. Ask any fool that she ever knew. They say, keep away from a runaround Sue. And don't tell me what to do. Oh, don't tell me what to say. And please, when I go out with you, don't put me on display. I don't tell you what to do. I don't tell you what to do. So just let me be myself. That's all I ask of you. I'm young and I love to be young. Live fade out. Lesley Gore and Dion there for Lindy in Berlin. Jazz great Milt Hinton played bass on Runaround Sue. Hinton appeared on Quincy Jones' 1962 release, The Quintessence, and it was Quincy Jones who produced Lesley Gore's You Don't Own Me. Both Perry Farrell, the lead singer of Jane's Addiction, and Neil Sedaka, who co-wrote and first recorded Love Will Keep Us Together, appeared in the 2012 documentary Sunset Strip, which explores the history of the mile-and-a-half-long stretch of road through West Hollywood. Here for Dan Sin in Sacramento, California, is a mashup of Stop by Jane's Addiction and Captain and Tenille's Love Will Keep Us Together.
No way.
song. Don't mess around, you just got to be strong and stop. Set you free now. When those girls start hanging around and talking me down, here with your heart and you won't hear a sound. Just stop, stand there where you are, before you go too far, before you make a fool out of love. Stop, don't jump before you look, get hung up on a hook, before you make a fool out of love. Give me that, give me back that automobile, turn off that smokestack and that gosh darn radio. No man will stand for things that he had done. One come and the water, it will run. It will, we'll be together again. I've been waiting for a long time. We're gonna be together again. I've been connected to the right line. We'll be together, and nobody ain't never gonna disconnect us or ever separate us or say to us, you'd better stop, 'cause I really love you. Stop, 'cause I'll be thinking of you. Look in my heart and let love keep us together. Whatever.
Jane's Addiction, Captain and Tenille, Andy Razor there for Dancin' in Sacramento. Today's episode of MashUpheaval featured the songs You Don't Own Me, written by John Madara and Dave White, Runaround Sue, written by Dion, DiMucci and Ernie Maresca, Stop, written by Eric Avery, Perry Farrell, Dave Navarro and Stephen Perkins, Love Will Keep Us Together, written by Howard Greenfield and Neil Sedaka, and Stop, written by Andy Bell and Vince Clark. The background song, Papa Was a Bloody War Pig, is a mashup of War Pigs written by Tony Iommi, Ozzy Osbourne, Geezer Butler, and Bill Ward, and Papa Was a Rolling Stone written by Norman Whitfield and Barrett Strong. Thanks for tuning into this episode of MashUpheaval. If you would like to request a mashup, shoot me an email to mashupheaval@ameliaray.net. Special thanks to patrons Priya Sanger and Louis Calvo. If you liked what you heard, be sure to leave a review or comment. It helps others find the podcast, and it makes me smile. Thanks again for listening, and I'll be back in a couple of weeks with another episode of
MashUpheaval.
Thanks, business crass. Oh, Lord, yeah.